Here are effective steps you can take to protect yourself, your family, and your community from the spread of Zika virus. Cover and repel. Remove collected water. Keep mosquitoes out of your home. And, if you're pregnant and have sex, use condoms. All of these actions are necessary. Taken together and repeated as recommended, these steps will help protect you, your family, and your community from getting Zika. Cover and repel to keep mosquitoes from biting you. Wear long-sleeved shirts, long pants, and socks, apply mosquito repellent, and sleep under a bed net and cover cribs and strollers with mosquito netting. Remove containers that collect water to eliminate places where mosquitoes can rest and lay eggs. Empty collected water at least once a week and scrub containers to remove mosquito eggs. Cover containers so they don't collect water when it rains. Throw away trash or unused containers with collected water. Keep mosquitoes out of your home. Use screens on windows and doors. Once a week, empty and scrub all containers inside your home that hold water, like vases or flower pot saucers. And use an indoor flying insect fogger or spray insecticide to kill mosquitoes. Zika virus stays in the body for a while and can be sexually transmitted by a man to his sex partner through semen. If you're pregnant, Zika can harm your pregnancy. If you are pregnant, use a condom every time you have sex with a male partner during your pregnancy. Use a condom the right way to prevent the spread of Zika virus. Using a condom can protect your pregnancy. If you're not pregnant and not trying to get pregnant, talk to your healthcare provider about effective contraceptive measures. Zika can be scary, but remember, you can take steps to protect yourself, your family, and your community from the spread of Zika virus. Cover and repel. Remove collected water. Keep mosquitoes out of your home. And, if you're pregnant and have sex, use condoms. For more information, go to cdc.gov/Zika.